You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter. Bullets and bombs. To help.
Ah, this sucks. Help! Help! Oh, wait. I'm picking up an echo signal. Hell yeah. I'm safe. Over here!
Who's blabbering while I commune with nature and shite? Unless you know where the family jewel is, shut your face!
Oh, I know the family jewel. I'm Balex, the ship's navigator. I'll prove it. Here's coordinates for my ass. Now come save it.
Not looking so badass now, are ya? Computing man, I'm here. Where are you?
Almost there, but I'm kind of in the middle of something. And that something is a big fucking dinosaur. Heads up! Kill it! Come on, man! You gotta kill it!
Hell in there. It stunk. Over here. In the ratty ass stuffed plushie. Come pick me up. Come on, man. I can feel this swamp juice getting in my stuffing.
Oh, that is cute.
Hey, I don't want to talk about it. Why are you looking for the family jewel?
This youngster named Wainwright says there's a piece of a vault key on board.
Oh, you're with Wainwright. Okay, alright. Yeah, I'll show you where the family jewel is. It's in a gorge nearby. I can get you inside. I can get that open. Navigate it, bitches.
Whew.
That's the family jewel. What the hell happened?
Yeah, I had to make an emergency landing after a disagreement between me and my combat pilot, Genevieve.
Ah, good old-fashioned mutiny, huh?
Sounds better than a messy breakup, so we'll just leave it at that. The emergency hatch over there is held shut with hydraulic lines. Cut those, and we're in. Now that I got you, taking back the jewels is going to be no problem. Genevieve's locked it down tight, but I know all the back routes. Pays to have a navigator on your side, huh?
Whew!